understand why the InnoClear sewage treatment plant doesn't generate bad smells, let's start by talking about CHON. CHON is an acronym of the first four chemical elements that make up all organic matter, like wastewater, for example. When you put organic matter in an enclosed space without any oxygen, for example in a conventional domestic sewage plant or a septic tank, it always ends up oxidizing and making a bit of a stink. All this popping creates lots of singles who quickly start looking for the first compatible partner they can find. A bit like a speed date, if you like. But most often, the result isn't particularly desirable. Let's take carbon and oxygen, for example, who go together to make carbon dioxide. Worse still, not only do we also end up with methane, but if the hydrogen gets its thing on with a bit of passing sulfur, boom, you get hydrogen sulfide, a delightful heavy greenhouse gas that gives off that good old rotten egg smell. Fortunately, this is where the InnoClear sewage plant comes in with its innovative aeration system. What's different here is that when the CHON elements explode everywhere, the oxygen it provides becomes the new ideal partner for all these lonely hearts. So hydrogen will form water, the oxygen already in the plant will become dioxygen, and the nitrogen will turn into dinitrogen. Two odorless gases that do not pollute in the slightest. That also means that the sulfur has been left on its own in the corner. But believe me, sometimes you're better off alone. And so that's how InnoClear prevents smelly encounters from happening in the tanks of its new generation domestic sewage treatment plants. You could say that an odorless sewage plant is a bit like a love story with a happy ending.